must appreciate the nature of the reality which any age must reveal on the progressive unfoldment of divine purpose, and then they have the responsibility of so working that the outer reality approximates in appearance and in quality the inner truth. All this is made possible through an understanding of the factor or rule of analysis, regarding it as a law governing or producing flow control, both on soul levels and on the level of appearances. This is one of the major tasks of the hierarchy, and involves the Copyright 1998 Lucas Trust. 154, The Treatise on the Seven Rays, Volume 2, Esoteric Psychology 2. Penis type of mind control, of intuitive apprehensiveness of analytical desire. We wish you well to ponder upon these terms. It should be remembered that analysis governs the emergence of the fifth kingdom in nature, the kingdom of God, upon the phenomenal plane. This appearing presupposes a distinction between the fifth kingdom and the other four kingdoms. It is, however, a distinction in one direction only, and that is in the direction of consciousness. Herein lies its major interest, for in this respect the fifth kingdom differs from the other kingdoms. The other four kingdoms have separate phenomenal types and differentiated groups of forms. The phenomena of the vegetable kingdom, for instance, and that of the animal kingdom are vastly unlike each other. In the fifth kingdom, however, a new condition or state of affairs will be found. The outer phenomenal appearance will be retained as far as the form is concerned, though refinement and quality will be intensified. The kingdom of God materializes and improves humanity. But in the realm of consciousness of the